Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Fabulous K, and we are here with another video. So guys, today I'm rocking natural hair. Don't care. I took my my fox locks out, and then I did not want to wash or comb my hair, but I had to do this video, so I decided to put it up in one. So today I'm going to be using this palette that I received in one of my box charms, and it's called Viseart. It's their matte, so it comes into this box like that, and then this is what the palette looks like inside. But I get to understand that it's not so much the packaging that's important. It's a very good brand, and the shadows in there are super pigmented. And yes, I've worked with them, and I can say that it is true. So guys, before we get into the video, remember to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Remember to follow me at all my Instagram handles at FabulousK10 and Fabulous K Collection, which is my makeup page and store page respectively. And also head on over to FabulousKCollection.com to get your Valentine's Day gifts, honeys. So I had already gone ahead and I've primed my eyes. Today I primed my eyes using my Zoeva eyeshadow fix matte long wear eyeshadow, and y'all know I absolutely love this primer. Okay, so we're gonna dive right in. Since I already primed, I'm going to go in with this pink right here, and look at that. Can you see how amazing that color is already? I'm going to go in with the blue. And then I'm going to go ahead and blend out the top, but I'm going to be just dipping in here and dipping in here and blend it. Blend out the top. And then I'm going to go back in with the pink and the blue just to intensify things. I'm going to go in with my Gerard Cosmetics Clean Canvas Base, and I'm going to be using it to cut the crease today. Now I'm going to go back into the blue and just blend it out here. And then I'm going to go in with into my Hello Charmer palette from BoxyCharm, and I'm going to take this shade called Pop Up, and I'm going to use it as my lip color today. Perfect. I'm going to go in with my liquid liner. It's the water activated liner. It has these beautiful colors, and I feel like I'm going to do a video with just this only so that we can talk a little bit about it, because I am really loving it. Put a little bit of water. Ooh! Drop a couple drops of water. Seal it like that. Alright, so today I'm going to be using Pandora, 25mm. You can find on the store. So today I'm going to be doing the no foundation application for the rest of my face. So I'll show you guys how I do that. I'm going to go in with some concealer. Then I'm going to go into my palette from Kerry-lee-YSRXDWUP, which is their set and define kit. Then I'm just going to use a smaller brush and go down the side of the nose like this. I'm just going to use the other end of the brush and blend it out. I already have this palette open. I'm just going to go ahead and take the setting powder from here and put on the mine. And then I'm going to go in with my Milani Press Powder in 109.1. I can't believe that. Actually, I have to think about that when I use this. It's the only all over powder that I use. I've not yet found another one that I'm comfortable with using. So, girl. Okay, now I'm going to be going in with my City London blush called Marbleite. So this one, that's what it is, and this is what it looks like. Milani. So today I'm going to do for my lips, I'm going to be using the metallic liquid lipstick set from Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I'm going to take this one out because I'm very intrigued. I usually don't wear colors like this, but we're gonna try and see how it fits. But to start, I'm going to go ahead and line my lips with this brown liner. Hey guys, so this is the final look, and you know today we use the palette Viseart, which is new to me. This is the look that we created today, and also the application for the face. You guys, you know today I did the no foundation application. We just used concealer, contour powders and also just regular face powder, no foundation needed. So this is something that you can try on days that you feel like you don't want to wear too much heavy makeup. You don't want your face to feel like just have a lot of things going on for it, because sometimes your skin just needs a moment to breathe. So this is really good for me on days that I'm going to wear just not putting on too much foundation and all the other jiggy bangs. So I hope you guys like this video. Remember to comment below and let me know what you think about this no foundation application, and also let me know if it's something that you have tried before, something that you're willing to try. And yeah, remember to go on over to Fabulous K 10 and Fabulous K collection and check me out over there. Until then guys, see you in my next video, and thank you for hanging out with me today. Love you all.